Hi, Bill Jordan here at 201-790-3368. I do candid video interviews, and if you're a painter, a sculptor, or a candlestick maker, this is where you need to be. People buy from people they know. The best way for them to know you is with my candid video interview. People buy on the soul level, and that's where the interview goes. It hits them right in the soul level, because that's why we work it out here. We're not talking about the superficial aspects of your life. We want to get into it up tight and close. See who you are. See what makes you tick. You know, that's you know, sync up on that. Now, I want to talk about, you know, I always had this question in my mind, right? Maybe you do too. I don't know. But the Renaissance painters, there's so many great guys, and we all look to them, we hold them in high regard. Yet, the Renaissance was an outgrowth of what? The so-called Dark Ages, right? So now, how did these Renaissance painters, how were they able to later on, you know, do the same kind of work, let's say in architecture, that the Romans had? I mean, if the knowledge was lost, you know, are you saying that a few people within a matter of 100 years or so were able to, you know, rekindle what took a century or so, you know, I mean, centuries, for the Roman civilization and the Greek civilizations to make? I mean, by the way, I mean, my basic thought is that we hold these Da Vinci's and all those guys, Giorgiani's and all these guys, we hold them in such high esteem that we make them almost like gods. They're in the pantheon of painters, right? Yet, something doesn't work right. Who taught them? Where did they get the information from? You know what I'm saying? I mean, it just, the way it was explained to me is that they just popped up one day and they're great. But how is that possible? Even if they worked long, hard hours, where did they get the original spark from, the idea? You know, how did they learn all this stuff if, in fact, the so-called Dark Ages wiped everything out? Now, maybe that's not important to you, but it's just something that goes in my head and I just want to know why. I want to know why, because if that's the case, you know, like it could happen. We have people like, say, the Gates, you know, and we have the Steve Jobs guys. They jump, you know, from one thing to another. But they were built on someone else. That's the concept. Everyone is, you know, built on someone else. But how did these great master Renaissance painters, where did they get their data from? Who taught them? Isn't that important to know? Wouldn't you want to know that? I'm at 201-790-3368. Call me. Let's have a discussion about it. All right? I'm at 201-790-3368. If you're a painter, sculptor, or candlestick maker, this is where you need to be. People buy from people they know. And our video interviews hit them on the soul level, and that's where they buy. Okay? All right. Hit me up. Talk to you soon. You can contact me on Facebook, too, rwithbill.com. Peace out.